Hello, my friend. Now I'm going to show you how to make this thing work. Okay, this is a remote indoor DLP detector. And you can see right here, the clip. Now you need to just pull it out like this. Okay, power on. You can see right here, power on. And turn it. There is a 30 seconds of heating up for this. The same for this one. Okay, pull it out. But this one you need to turn it on like this. And put it right here. Heating up, wait. And then you can see right here, the outdoor sign already ready with all this thing. Now when I trigger this PIR sensor, this PIR sensor will send a signal to the alarm panel, and this alarm panel will activate the sirens screaming. Also, at the same time, this one will send the text message to my mobile phone and call my mobile phone, telling you there's an alarming, okay? Now, I think this one already ready, heating up already ready. Okay, now we can arm it. I can arm it, you use this, arm it. You can use also the remote control, anything you can. Now arm it.
Away on.
Away on. Now trigger. Hello, trigger, alarm me. Screaming, okay? Waiting for the SMS and calling. Coming, SMS already coming. Why is on for alarming? Now we got the phone call from this. Now we answer it. Answer it. Open this. We can disarm it by two pound key. Two pound key. Now we disarm. Okay, now I can press three pound key. I can hear everything from here. Now, if you want to talk with each other, you need to put four pound key. Hello. Now they can talk to each other. Okay. And after that, you want to arm it again. Put one pound key.
So
you need to put it again after you hear away arm. Done. Which means this one already away arm. You can see right here, system arming. Now, I can hand off. Okay, now this one is working again. Okay, now I would like to disarm it.
This arm.
Done. This is how you work.